Kaya walang na-solve na killings sa Negros Oriental, sir, because of the enforcers. Not all, kasi maraming mababait. Pero karamihan sa may rank na enforcers, bayad po ng mga Teves using the gambling money. Police po ang pumapatay sa Negros Oriental. Tapos there is a lot of cover-up, sir.
However, suspended Congressman Arnie Teves's brother, former Negros Oriental Governor Pride Henry Teves, denies involvement in gambling activities.
I am not involved in any gaming or numbers games. In fact, I already gave a waiver to my bank secrecy and all my assets. You can check it for the last 15 years. Kung bigla ba akong yumaman, kung may pera bang pumasok, or may nabili pa akong mga lupa na biglang hindi mo alam saan galing yung pera.